morning, everybody. Beach Mom and Dad bringing you virtual shelling and lease adventures. So I found this spot shelling in the dark this morning, and I went and checked with the headlamp to see if there was a shell bed in the water, and sure enough, so I ran back to my vehicle when I got light and grabbed the rake. So why don't you come along and do a little bit of raking with me. Oh, a Sozin's cone. Wait. Florida cone. Look at that, just wash it up. Good spot. Shells in the basket, rinse it off, sand out, and take it up here and see what we have. Find a spot like this, you have to shell it pretty quickly. That's pretty cool. Otherwise the Gulf reclaims its shells. Right on top. hunt for the alphabet cone. Can't believe it was right at the top of the basket. We're gonna empty out the shell bed. Looking for it. Alright everybody, I got serious. I rolled up my sleeves and I saw it in the sand. I put my foot on it and it was still there. Got it. Look at this shell bed. Oh, that would have been nice. So close. Oh, Murex. Nice. This tiny jewel box is pretty cool too. Goodies in here. Wow, look at the size of that auger. Wow! Now that is a good worm snail. Oh, and a flat. And as I'm walking up here, a shark eye. Cool. Oh, so close. A couple baskets and then come back, otherwise the tide will take everything out.
So here's a quick tip: if you watch the rake, sometimes what I'll do is I'll set it in the surf and then let the receding waves pull the shells into the rake. Instead of using your back to wrench the rake out of the surf, sometimes you just set it there and the waves will pull the shells right in. Just a quick tip for you.
Shark eye in there. Thank you. find a sundial today. Top of it, get that before it breaks.